love the Dollar Tree, but we don't want anything we buy decor-wise to look like it comes from the Dollar Tree, if you catch my drift. I found these leaf trays and I thought they were really cute, but the colors just were not doing it for me. I'm really trying to lean into my fall girl era here, but the truth is I don't like red or orange. Sue me. So instead of primary fall colors, I'm gonna paint these bad boys and make them muted fall colors. I mixed baking soda into the paint to give it a ceramic texture, and someone said this looks like fry sauce, and now I can't unsee it. I gave each tray its own unique color and did 2 to 3 coats of the baking soda paint. A reminder of the primary metallic fall colors before, and here's the after. I love the muted colors. You could use this on a tablescape for your keys, and here's to embracing our fall era.